Developing news out of Oakland, where Oakland police are investigating a deadly shooting in the Upper Rock Ridge neighborhood that occurred just before 7:45 this evening. Officers responded to the scene on Broadway near the parking lot to Lake Temescal after reports of shots fired. When police arrived, they found a person on the ground and immediately called for medical personnel. The victim died at the scene. Police are asking for anyone with information to please give them a call.